Joe to toss it in. Up top to Al. He's going to get a drive. He's fouled with .6. And a big collision as Blake Griffin and Al Horfod are both down. They hit so hard. And Al Horfod is hurting.